Behold, the heavens have opened, and thou hast someone has created a button to turn off the power on your goggles. Behold! But it comes with one fatal flaw. A quick review, because I got this and I was thinking, boy, that's handy. A button. That's like Doc Brown screaming, 1.21 gigawatts! Because someone put a button on a pack of 18650s that you put in your goggles. Exactly. What year is it now? It only took us till 2018 to get that. This is why we don't have hoverboards. This is really, really nice. I like it, except for one thing. I mean, Furious FPV, God, come on, give me a break. You were like right there at the apex. You reached for that rock and it was loose and you grabbed it anyway and then you fell back down again. Why? Why? So if you don't know what I'm talking about, this is where the batteries go in. When you look at it, you think, oh, look, it has a little snappy snap snapper right there. A snappity snap, snippity snap snapper. No, it doesn't. This falls into my category of, oh my God, who fell asleep at the wheel? Or, you know, wow, there's no banana, my banana split. You have to unscrew it to take your batteries out. If you've watched this channel for long enough, you know I hate little tiny screws. What's the matter with you? Now you're probably thinking, so what? Leave the screws out. The door will stay in place. No. No, it doesn't. It does this. That's the fatal flaw. However, I've used these for a couple days now and I really like them. So real quick tutorial on how to turn them on. You press once and hold, and it comes on, and you get a display like that. There you go, you get a little display like that in it. And you can set some settings in it. There's, if you did a couple more button presses, which I'll list down in the description, because it's easier than me trying to explain it here if I give you step by step. You can change, put your little pilot name on there if you're so dying to show everyone you have a name. So to turn it off, you press once again and hold, and it will go off and turn off your goggles. But wait, you better be paying attention when you do that. I didn't do that because I'm Wile E. Coyote, super genius. If you had turned your DVR on, haha, you know what's coming. If you had turned your DVR on, recorded that beautiful flight you just did on your DVR, and you turn that button off, guess what you just lost? Your DVR. So remember, turn your DVR off first, then turn this off. So this is running about $29 if you must have the readout. I actually like the readout a lot. I could actually see what my batteries were doing instead of having those bars, which I didn't really like a lot. I could tell, but you know, once my goggles get down to like one bar, all of a sudden the thing starts freaking out, turning on and off, and then I think, you know, someone's camera's blocking me. Except for that one fatal flaw, and I hope Furious FPV, you're watching, you should fix that and send me a new door that snaps in, not screws in. You know how easy it is to lose those screws? It's crazy, like, you know, making a taco easy or something. Is it easy to make a taco? It depends on what kind of taco you're making. Again, this was $29 at Get FPV, not a sponsored video. I just wanted to show it because I do like it, except for the stupid screws. I do like it. It has a really good display. There's some settings you can go in and change, like I said before. And yeah, not bad. I don't know if I like the $29 price tag, but I hear you can find something 3D printed out on the interwebs if you're a good sleuthy detective. Just a quick video, I wanted to mention these to you, put them up there, tell you how much I did like them, and how much I do enjoy that little display. You know, sooner or later I'll get crazy and I'll put my name on there. Anyway, so I like this display a lot. I think it tells you everything you need to know, and it's smart. So the Furious FPV Smart Case, I think they call this, 18650 headset power case, and it's smart. Smart, Mr. Smarty Pants. So from the beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, if you don't mind some screws, or getting screwed, or I don't know why I said that, but you still have to get screws to get them to go in there, so you're getting screwed somehow. The mighty Thor on such a beautiful day. We had a great time flying today using my little Furious FPV Smart 18650 battery case. See ya!